The vast majority of binomials use nouns, but you can also use verbs or adverbs or adjectives.